Hi, I'm McStud.
What, I was talking to the audience.
I'm Mrs. McStud.
Oh, wait, I got turned around.
Yeah.
What's happening, bitches? I'm McStud. Hi.
You already said that.
I know.
I was confused.
But I was talking to them and not them.
Oh.
Yeah. Sometimes, you know, they were paying attention. I don't know if you guys were. You know what today is?
Black Friday.
Black Friday. For us, it's Michael Bolton Friday.
It's not Michael Bolton Friday.
It is so Michael Bolton Friday. Where's your phone?
On charge. You told me I didn't need that.
Well, I changed my mind.
Well, go get it then. Everybody on camera just saw your ass now.
Well, it's a nice one. You typically like it in your mouth.
No.
Let's see here.
Do I have a text?
Yeah.
From?
Oh boy. Hi.
Oof.
What? Alright.
We are not playing that shit on video.
Get new deals all day during Amazon's Black Friday sale. Happening now.
Oh, it's one of those ads you can't skip.
Low prices and free shipping on millions of items.
Oh. God damn, you need a towel. The chair is getting wet.
I'm not fixing to listen to this all day.
Michael Bolton makes you spread your legs. Beat me in while my cock is hard. You say, fuck me. Oh, malt liquor. Oh God, FFS. You can shut that off. Seriously? Yeah, I'd rather listen to Michael Bolton.
Yeah, me too.
The fuck? D-A-F-U-Q. The fuck? Anyways, I don't know how many of you braved the late early Black Friday shopping and into today. But we didn't.
I had to work.
We said, fuck that shit. We shot from home. Because there's absolutely nothing that requires us to be in that madhouse of bullshit that we need for anything. Do we?
No.
I mean, unless Zorillas was having a sale like 75% off giant dildos, then I could have stocked you up.
I've saw a lot of posts about why can't grocery stores have 25% off grocery. I might go out for that.
Yeah. But that's I'm just saying, they do the big sales of material items, but shit you actually need, you're going to pay full price, bitches.
Put Tide on for 25% off.
Yeah, put some Tide 25% off. Some good laundry detergent. You know, what about, they do have sales on clothes. What about, you know, bread? Half off bread. You know, 25-cent gallons of milk. You know, 25-cent dozen of eggs. Oof. You know, take it back to classic prices for food for one night.
Yeah.
Clear the fucking shelves. Everyone can eat. You know, the world, the country doesn't want us to eat. They want us to spend our money on bullshit that we don't need. On top of that, the way Walmart specifically sets up their Black Friday deals is all their wide aisles. They load with pallets of shit. So everywhere for people to walk is like a one-lane walk. And they herd everyone in there like fucking cattle. Mm-hmm. And you wonder why people get in fights. Because everyone's like, oh my God!
People got
TV for $75!
People got hit with cars. They were trying to collect carts. Where I used to live at.
Yeah. It's rather crazy. It's not worth...
I haven't seen anything crazy that happened up here yet.
There was a Walmart video in Indy. People fighting in the parking lot.
Oh.
I seen a couple people post that. It wasn't on the news or anything. I saw it on my timeline. But yeah, they want us to fight for shit we don't need.
I'll stay at home.
No one ever makes you fight for shit you do need.
True.
Underwear. Nobody's fighting for underwear that I'm aware of. You know? Funny story about Goodwill. Anyone's ever, excuse me, been into a Goodwill and they have the men's briefs, you know, the tidy whitey sitting there. I always, for the longest time, wondered why someone would buy a used pair of underwear. I thought that was disgusting. I didn't realize they were actually new.
Are they?
Yeah, they're new.
Oh, they are. They do have
I was like, on. I was like, everything here is like, you know, someone donated. Underwear? What the fuck?
What if one of them had a brown skid mark?
You gotta sniff it to make sure it's the legit thing, though.
Eef! I bet you would buy one of them just for a video.
What?
A skid mark pair of underwear from Goodwill.
Because
you'd probably be like, but baby, it's washed!
I don't think I need anyone's fecal stains physically touching any part of my fucking body.
I'm not saying you would put them on.
What else would I do with them?
You would probably make fun of them on video.
What if I did the video and I bought them like, hey, is this a real legit skid mark? I've been looking for a vintage pair of tidy whities with a real skid mark. Is this authentic? Is there a certificate of authenticity?
Authenticity.
That comes,
that's a big word.
What comes with these briefs? I mean, I want to know who wore these. And if possible, can I get them to sign their name on the ass? Right above the stain.
Because that's a good skid mark.
That is a stellar skid mark. I mean, did they not wipe? Did they shart? What? I want to know the story behind a skid mark. You know what I mean? Did they hit the brakes too hard when they were too close behind the car? And it's skid mark. You know what I'm saying? God, your hands are freezing.
You're so warm.
I am warm because
I can't put them up here.
I'm a hottie.
Brace yourself.
Ugh! Fucking shit, woman. I swear.
That's the second time I got to you today, because the first time you woke me up from a nap and then you fell asleep with me.
Yeah, Miss McZud had to work this morning.
And I had bad dreams all night.
Yeah, as soon as she lay down on the couch, like, no. So I'd have to rub her head and tell her it's okay. Rub her arms.
I did that shit all night.
All night. No. I was trying to make corn dogs. No. I'd stop and come back from the microwave to rub your head over the couch, tell you everything was fine.
Sorry.
And I was like, did you say you were dreaming someone's trying to steal your blanket?
Somebody was trying to steal my blanket.
That's all it was?
Yeah.
I was trying to explain this earlier, and I was like, I swear she told me that she had nightmares of someone trying to steal her blanket.
Someone was messing with me and trying to steal my blanket.
And all she kept saying was, no. And I'm like, no, what? No, what? I was so confused. But anyway, she comes home, and she decides to take a nap about 2:30, and she wants to get up at 4:30. So 4:30 hits, and I got borderline start of a headache, the one that just your head feels good when you close your eyes. So I come here and sit on the bed, I try to wake you up, and I was like, boy, you look comfy. So I slid my arm underneath you and laid beside you, and I'm going to try to wake you up that way.
That never worked.
An hour, 55 minutes later, actually, by the time I looked at the clock again, because I could feel myself, my feet jolting and shit, and I drooled a little bit at one point, but I didn't feel like I was asleep. I thought I was laying there maybe a max of 25 minutes. An hour later, we're awake. Because you grab my arm, and you're like, I was like, oh, this is nice. And you're warm, and I was kind of chilly. Yeah, didn't work out so hot. Malt liquor.
That's ridiculous. This is why we don't like to get up for work.
Yeah. So I had to make a liquor store run today, and I did not want King Cobras, because tomorrow morning is the wake up to a 40.
Mm-hmm.
I did not want a King Cobra, so I drove down a little further to get...
Oh, was that why it took you for a long...
Yeah, because this
one... I didn't realize.
This one over here only sells Cobras, and the one in Fortville...
I just thought you would go to Speedway.
The one in Fortville stole, like, they took their whole 40 thing out, and I didn't want a King Cobra at all, which Speedway has. Speedway has Cobras and Magnums, neither of which I wanted. So I drove down, and on the way back, I'm still waiting to get this ginormous pizza from Meyer. So I asked her, like, hey, you want this pizza? And she's like, if you want to fight the madhouse, and literally, Meyer was just as busy as any other night you'd go into work. Like, it wasn't crazy, and I got in and out. And I went to look at the big pizzas and went there, and then I walked back.
I got my email today from Meyer. It said, team member walked off job.
Well.
I wouldn't say that I was walking off.
Mm-hmm.
Like, I told her. Like, I just didn't disappear.
Yeah, that's walking off, though, even if you tell them. Because you're scheduled for a full shift. It's not like you had a medical emergency. You're like, fuck it, I'm leaving. That's walking off.
Well,
like, they didn't have the option.
I did have an emergency.
Well, you did. You had to get the fuck out of there.
Dealing with dumb fucks.
And the dumb fuckery continued throughout the evening. And apparently it's still continuing now. I don't understand.
Can my hand heal before you ask something stupid like that?
Can you not ask something stupid like that at all?
I don't understand. I don't get it.
I don't understand some people. Some people...
Because thank God I hit the door instead of your face.
Some people, I swear, just dropped on their head as a baby. Some may be intentional, some were accidental. But either way, it caused something wrong in the brain to not get the hint or the point. Am I wrong?
No.
Some people just do not get the fucking point. Hey, get off my grass. Now I'm gonna kick you in the fucking head. Alright, so you gotta charge them and kick them in the head, they run away.
That's all you gotta do from the beginning. Let's get the fuck
10 minutes later. Alright, this time I wanna shoot you. Rack the gun. Oh shit, I'm sorry, it's just grass, man. I told you, get the fuck off of it. They run away. 10 minutes later. Oh, Sarah, why'd you shoot me? I told you, get the fuck off my grass. You did not get the fucking hint, you didn't get the point. Now you got a hole in your chest cavity. And actually, that part of the grass, I'm going to dig up because that's where I'm going to bury it. But I'm going to bury it with your foot sticking out, so people know. Here lies a man that wouldn't keep this fucking foot off my grass. They just don't get the hint. I mean, legitimately. Like, you know, people like to run their mouth. And it's like, pick on people.
Mm-hmm.
So I love this. Like, when someone's trying to bully someone. And the person being bullied's like trying to, you know, stop them. Please stop. Please stop. Just quit. Just quit. And they just want to keep going, keep going. And the person's had enough and knocks them the fuck out. Because you did not get the hint or the point. Now you got the point and probably a headache and a concussion. And depends on how you fell on the ground. Maybe a broken nose. Maybe you lost tooth, broken jaw, something.
Hope
something.
Everything.
Yeah. Dumb fuck. So, life lesson, it's important to get the hint or the point when someone's telling you something. Now, granted, it might be something little. We have that. That's okay. But it's something legit. Take heed. Pay attention. Open your eyes.
Well, usually when I say something, that's what I fucking mean, though.
Yeah.
Like, if I tell you that I do not want you fucking back here, that's what I mean.
Mm-hmm.
And I'm not beating around the bush and I didn't sugarcoat shit.
We don't have any bushes to beat around.
Well, we do outside.
Except for that one.
Eesh, that's not no bush. Do you need to...
Okay, a little bit of shrubbery.
Re-examine that?
Yes.
No, there's no shrubbery.
Oh, is it just flatlands?
Yes.
The Great Plains of the Vagine.
Stop.
We should put that on the fucking...
Quit.
Discovery Channel. Now you got Steve Irwin coming in. Crikey! This land is barren. And there's a great cavern there. But it looks like I'm a little squirrely to get into. I'm going to have to swan dive into the pussy. Malt liquor.
Seriously?
What?
Do you?
Mm-hmm. But yeah. There's that. And it's Friday.
It's not like Friday.
It doesn't. It seems like Saturday night.
I don't know what it seems like.
We need more Michael Bolton.
Do we?
Yes.
No.
Now, can I play me then? Because it's like one of the few things that my channel won't copyright. Is when I play myself.
This is true.
What do you want to hear?
Let me pick it.
Huh? You want to pick it?
Yeah.
Okay, you got this option. You got Cunt Fails, Rough Riders Anthem, Ding Dong.
Cunt Fails.
Cunt Fails. Cunt Fails. Cunt Fails. Woohoo!
Ew. You can't even type.
I was thinking DuckTales because we got the Disney Plus now. And I put it on. I wanted to see the old DuckTales. I hadn't seen it in years. That was always on when
I got off. That's the first thing we watched on it.
That's that was always when I got off the bus when I was young.
Yeah.
That was on TV. Props to Mr. Too Short for the inspiration. Cause these are the tales, the nasty tales. These are the tales that I tell so well. You don't like my dirty cock, you can go to hell. Big studies on the mics, big cunt fails. S-H-I-T. All you fucked up cunts trying to get that D. Just a big bitch, you won't be the same. When you hear this cunt fails and you hear your name, you a slick trick. Ain't no thing. I grab my flip phone and call Denise. If I call your mom, I know for a fact you get my ass licked up at Packers. I'm letting this cunt name Sabrina. Panty stain green. Setting all wiener. She had a boyfriend. How many songs get over wiener? His name was Randy. Daddy was a tranny and his name was Andy. Had to drop. How's your Colt 45? Stacy.
Grass
was tasty. Yeah, do the spot. Make it trip down there. Got nasty, started taking shit. I said, biatch. Shit, if you want, cause more motherfucker ain't gone. Fuck. I stuck with the carrot. You said, what's up? Bitch was a vegan and she wanted some. But I'm a stub, bitch. Can't fuck with guns. I want to get freaky, but I hate this gun. This gun is a skanky cunt. For those that don't know. Man, thanks for sure. I thought I made it. No, you stop being wondering just what it is. It's the Indiana lifestyle that I live. See, I'm from the nap. Delicious. Scandalous, bitch. I get on the mic and spit the nasty shit. Cheers to you all. I know this girl named Janelle. Everyone watching. She does watch. She gives us the likes. Shit. Comments. All alone,
bitch. Giving us there about my dude. I know another
tramp. Larry. My titties, Larry. My titties. Not your titties, my titties. There you go. Dream a little dream of you.
You never told me who
made
it. Who said that?
I forgot we got distracted, so I'm not telling you. Our conversation here to something else. The tales, the nasty tales. These are the tales that I tell so well. You don't like my dirty cock, you can go to hell. Cause we stud is on the mics, big cum fails. I meet the bitches people. Like Tracy. All about suck you. A dick, cause the bitch so lazy. See her out back, trying to fuck her ass. She just like D, and the bitch had warts on her pussy. I was just kidding. I would never do that.
Dog
house. No, oh my god!
No.
She really don't bring out the best in me, but I fucked her in the ass. Lie next to me. She's like another cunt named Roxanne. Loves to ride a dick while I'm on the can. What? I took her to the green. Look at it. She
ate all my candy. Right there. I took a
rest home. She had a friend named
Angie. Angie called me up
about 3 months later. I'm not a conventional person. Talking some shit about
fuck my tater. You just tried to confuse me.
I watched my Peter. Talking to you. She's a mad dick eater. Name was Sonda. Bitch had a dick about the size of a Honda. Get the fuck out, I was scared. That man talking about Sonda. Way back, now I
don't trust the tip. But if I do, never do the same thing. Check the bitch for my dick, cause I can do the shit. My wake up to be a stud lady, I don't stop rusting. I grab a bitch ass and I don't stop rusting. You can bet your life as I drop these guns. I'll be fucking up. I'm gonna make the five here wake up on my own at 10. I know a bitch, her name was
Vicky. She wanted this dick, but her twat was Vicky. Got a thong by Vicky. So big and I do mean she said that she shaves, but her toe is hairy.
Hey, I have a perfect so far on my football thing, too. I just wanted to throw that in.
Well, we knew my pick was gonna... We knew my pick was risky.
We knew it was gonna suck. Which is what I told you.
It did. It was, that one fucked me in the A.
Mm-hmm. In the ace.
Right in the ace. I love you, Miss McStud. I love you guys. Happy Malt Liquor Monday, or Malt Liquor Friday.
Even though
they look. Mm-hmm. My stud is coming fast. I'm gonna fuck you in the ass. If you don't have gas, I'll put my dick on blast. Cause that shit is big. Have me squealing like a pig. There's nothing wanna dig. Like you like a skin wig. Pussy like a donut. Crispy like a corona. You hoping that I don't know. My dick all up in your butt. Bitch, I got my nuts. What the fuck you want? And come time, you slut. Push them babies out your cunt. Ride. Fuck out, alright. Thought your pussy tight. Black hole can't see the light. Hot dog down the hallway. Shit bigger than a cross face. Pussy had some ball space. I really bust on your face. I stop running your ass. The fuck about my ass. Sperm up off your glass. Stay quiet. It's a mouse. Dick be causing tremors. They're not like Bruce Jenner. The fake pussy we winners. Penis beating up the limits. Get it out.
I did.
Deuces, bitches. I love you. I'm excited.
I love you,
she don't hurt my dick.